our sit in a human position, we want to open our body up. If we lead with our left foot, we cross ourselves up and we get into a tough position to collect the puck and get a shot on. So, righties, we come in. We want to lead with our left foot. Now we're opened up, we can back up, take our shot. We're on our inside edges, getting heavy to the net, tip in, turn, face the puck, receive, make a mindful pass right here. Don't get lazy on any part of the drill.